Combivis Connect domain setup. This video will review the steps to create a Combivis Connect domain account after you have purchased a Combivis Connect domain license. If you are testing a C6 router with a 90-day trial, you will not need to activate a Combivis Connect domain. KEB America will provide you with the necessary domain information. First, download the free Combivis Connect Control Center software from the KEBAmerica.com website. Once Combivis Connect is installed, run the application and select the Create a New Domain link at the bottom of the login window. Enter your company information in the required fields and select Create Domain. Enter the password you previously created for the admin user and select Connect to log in to the domain. After a successful login, a warning message will indicate the domain has not been licensed. The domain must be licensed within 30 days of creation, or account access will be blocked until it is formally licensed. With your Combivis Connect domain order, you will receive a USB key box with a valid license activation code on the box nameplate. To license your domain, navigate to the account settings screen. Then, select the register link at the bottom of the customer info form and enter the activation code. Finally, save the settings and the domain activation process is now complete.